It is a proven fact. Two economic facts. Number one, the federal government can spend $1 and create more jobs in the corporate environment any day. You don't believe me?
No, I do. I'm just saying, I'm sorry. I believe the government. There is massive corruption in the government.
You're right, but you know what? There's more corruption.
Government.
There's
we
more corruption
in the corporatocracy. Less people. And who are they in bed with? The government.
The corporations?
Okay,
you're right. Let's be realist. Let's be realist. We live in America. No, wait. We live in America. We have two political parties.
I just want one answer. Who passes the laws?
The Congress.
That lets them do
the Congress. Who's in control of Congress? The Republicans. Who has also blocked every Democratic initiative?
Republicans.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's
really
be realist. No, wait. Do not make this claiming their political affiliations. Okay, well, we live in the real world,
sir.
We live in the real world where we don't have a parliamentary system.
As soon as you say, I'm D.
We live in a real world.
I'm D.
We live in a constitutional democracy. We live in a constitutional democracy. Have you read the Constitution?
We have two-party systems.
You're right. Okay, why do we have that?
But as soon as you party line, you're done. As soon as you go straight to party line, you're not thinking on your own anymore.
Actually, I am. I'm a realist.
Not if you're going
I see that there's one party
line,
that supports the workers.
Oh, Democrat and Republican.
No, you're
They're
wrong.
Both
no.
corporations.
Are they really?
Both corporations.
Who do you vote for?
Goldman Sachs.
Who do you vote for?
I don't
Who do you vote
way.
For?
Whoever
no, no,
I think
no.
is going to be the best one.
Who
I don't,
do you vote
I
for in the
actually,
Who do you vote for in the last
Republican
election?
Or Democrat. They are. They're both corporations.
Yeah, lesser two evils. Lesser two evils.
Goldman Sachs was Obama's
You're right. You're right. Exxon Valdez, Big Oil, come on, let's do this.
Bush sucked.
You know what?
Obama sucked because they're all politicians, man.
No, Obama sucked because we have a Republican Congress that's blocking.
I can't believe you don't understand that.